He did not say that.
Don't fail school, because my cousin failed school, and now he can't even play Fortnite anymore. They don't let him play Fortnite. It's so weird. Like, once you hit 18 years old and you failed school, the government doesn't let you play video games, but they don't tell you that, like, when you're growing up for some reason.
I mean, I'm consuming rocks too much.